It's no disqualification.
And I want to invite all parents to tune in because it's Mr. McMahon's version of Parenting 101, what should happen to all kids.
The following is an arm wrestling contest.
Disagree. John Cena tore his pectoral tendon, had it surgically repaired, and certainly we heard some friendly words from the contract signing from Randy Orton earlier.
Tonight, when you have an arm wrestling match with Mark Henry, for some reason, he tears that fully recovered pec of yours. You and I are still on at No Way Out, regardless.
And then, ladies and gentlemen, look him by their large appearance, the 400-plus-pound Mark Henry. And then, bam, quicker than a hiccup, as deadly as a viper was the RKO for the WWE Champion.
Sound and a more imposing sight.
10 pounds, he is the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
John Cena may have had enough time here tonight to recover from that RKO, but has he had enough time to recover from the surgery?
That's the question that's about to be answered. Mark Henry is at least 410 pounds, a former Olympian.
There's never a good time to challenge a strongest man in the world to an arm wrestling contest, much less after you've coming off pectoral surgery.
Being the strongest man in the world covers a lot of territory, wouldn't you say? And I'm not being facetious either. Henry is big, powerful, belligerent, talented. I don't know that Mark Henry in his life has ever lost at arm wrestling.
Ready for this, gentlemen? Need your elbows here, gentlemen. Now you gotta start when I say go. Need your elbow here. Okay.
Come on, man. Check the oil on his hands.
Oil on his hands? Come on. What are you doing?
You're the world's strongest.
What are you talking about, huh? I need you to get there.
Henry complaining.
He doesn't have anything.
Oil?
I need you to start this.
Come on.
Come on. Back here. Back here, Cena. I need your elbow here. Let's go. Come on.
Man, look at his hand right there.
What do you mean, look at his hand? What are you talking about? I just checked it. Hold on, John. Hold on. Hold on.
Hey.
Come on, are we going to start this?
You want to go? You want to get this on this?
Hey, what are you doing? I haven't started this.
That was cheap.
You okay, Cena?
Come on,
you
go.
Wait till I say go.
I'm ready now. I'm ready.
You wait till I say
I'm
go.
Ready. Come on.
Oh, cheap.
On,
did that count? Did of course it
come
didn't
on.
Count.
Let's go, John.
Right now.
No?
Put your hand down.
Now, when I say go.
Come on. Get your hand up here. Don't look at me. Don't mean mug me, boy. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here we go. Mark Henry, the 410-pound world's strongest man, about to put John Cena down. Look at the strain on the face of the number one contender.
And the strain that's going to be on the pectoral muscle. Cena needs to use as much strength as he can in that forearm, but Cena's giving it everything he's got. Look at his back up almost even with Henry.
We're just about back where we started. Look at
seen him do it!